prisoner you dropped off escaped with the help of two accomplices. One was a male Orion, and the other a Nasikin. The Orion caused a commotion, filing a complaint regarding a prisoner transfer that never occurred, and then kept shouting. Meanwhile, the Nasikin made his way into the cell block and shorted out the force field controls. Cameras caught him equipping our Federation prisoner. Security cameras caught the trio heading for the challenge floor before they were lost in the crowd. You are to search there for any witnesses that may lead us to...
I saw the trio you're looking for. They were talking to Tulok the Tailor right over there. Now don't block my view!
Merchants here will buy and sell weapons, armor, and personal shield generators, as well as commodities and consumables.
Stranger with the Orion and Nausicaan. Yes, they were just here. They made a quick purchase and then made their way to the western slums. Gurad hangs out over there. You should speak to him. Speaking of new clothes, I could outfit you and your crew in the latest in Klingon fashion for the right price. Come see me and...
Taluk is a tailor, and you can visit him at any time to alter the appearance of your character and your bridge officers.
A stranger, Orion, and a Nausicaan. Is this a joke? Yeah, I saw them. They went into that back alley. They seem to be in a rush, and now I can see why. Garad is always happy to help warriors of the Empire with anything they might need. Good hunting.
Some Borg hiding out. You're too late. You may have defused the bombs, but your quarry is lost.
Thank you.
step onto the transporter pad and instruct the transporter officer to transport you to the shipyard. To take you to the shipyard, the Klingon Academy, or directly back to your ship in orbit.
You interested in buying a slightly used ship? Oh yes, just minutes ago. Lucky for you,